Amateur TV. 80 years ago this week, John Logie Baird, a Scottish inventor, gave the first public demonstration of a pictorial transmission machine he called television. The first transmission was the image of a ventriloquist dummy called Stooky Bill. No one had ever seen anything like this before. They already had films, but sending live pictures to someone else really was revolutionary. The picture was a little fuzzy, but things have changed a bit since then, haven't they, Matt?
They certainly have. The latest revolution coming soon to a living room near you later this year is high-definition TV. Although it might look the same, this is a special TV set, and when you switch it on, the picture you see will be super crystal clear. It'll be the difference between Zoe and Liz. In fact, the only problem is, with a picture this good, you'll be seeing all of her zits.
Oi! I'm not sure if I like this high definition. Television has already gone digital, and boxes like these mean that we've got loads more channels to choose from. You can record your favourite series at the touch of a button, rewind live TV to see your favourite bits again, and even press pause if you need to go and get a snack.
Sounds lovely. You can already go online and download clips of your favourite TV shows. But this BBC system, which launches later this year, lets you search through the last 7 days of BBC radio and TV shows and download whatever you want. So here we go. I'll click in good old Blue Peter. There we are. Log that in. Go to My Downloads. There's Blue Peter. Click on that. Press play. It's absolutely amazing. It is absolutely free, which is brilliant. So I can sit here and watch this on my desktop or...
download them onto your mobile phone, video, MP4 player or portable media centre and watch them on the bus on the way to school. Something I'm very excited about is already starting to be available. It's called location-free TV. You no longer have to be at home to watch your favourite shows. With this gadget, I really can watch TV, get it? I just plug my headphones in and I can see all the terrestrial channels as I go. Now this is really brilliant. Before the end of this year, you'll be able to get this box, which connects to a broadband connection on your TV at home, which will mean you can have your favourite show live to your handheld receiver wherever in the world you happen to be. As long as you have a Wi-Fi connection nearby, it'll work. Sun, sea, Doctor Who, what more could you want?
Oh, the perfect way to watch BBC. Anyway, imagine having millions of programmes from all over the world at your fingertips. Well, systems like this experimental BBC one will be the norm. Your TV and your computer will be linked so that you can search the entire broadcasting world, past and present, and then download whatever you want. So if you like a programme, for example, Johnny and the Bomb, you can find out that it was written by, there we go, look, Terry Pratchett. So I'll click on Terry Pratchett, and there he is. Look, lovely stuff. And you can see that all these programmes that he's been on before, BBC Breakfast, Exchange, and, of course, Blue Peter. So if I click on Blue Peter, there we are, look, and I can find that Liz Barker actually downloaded this as well. So what else has Liz downloaded? Well, you can find that out as well. It really is extraordinary. So I'll click on Liz's name. There we go, look, and see all those programmes Liz likes to watch. Look at that, look. Hey, EastEnders, little bit of Little Britain in there, and Johnny and the Bomb, and then I can download that one. Perfect. It's downloading now.
Matt, you're being a little bit nosy.
I tell you, there's a few on here.
But the best thing of all is this. There will be no more arguments about who gets control of the remote. No, because I am going to catch up on EastEnders now on my MP4 player. Brilliant.
And I'm watching you throwing to my TV wristwatch.
And I'm enjoying Blue Peter. There's Gethin with the rope. Lovely. Oh, Liz, nice jump.
Hang on a minute, guys. Who's going to make the tea then?
Sorry,
sorry, I can't typical.
If you'd like to win your own portable media centre, then all you have to do is enter our exclusive competition. Just log on to our website to enter. Good luck with that one. Now, being a